Mandy? Chissa? No dreams! Yeah, I decided I'd skip that tonight. It takes a bit too much work. She's right behind me, isn't she? Mm-hmm. Run! No! I just want to have a conversation. I'd like to tell you, I do not appreciate you trying to replace my friend. You can't replace her. Whatever you dream up is not the same as I dream up. Well, I'd assume so. I assume you dream the darkest little things, don't you? This is your last warning. Find some other way to get my friend back to me, because this is not going to work. She psyched us out again. Not cool. Not cool. False awakenings are the worst awakenings. Well, if that wasn't a real conversation, we have to figure out some way to actually talk to Emily without her waking us up from a dream or something. Okay, and how do we do that? We need to do some research and try to figure out a way to talk to spirits.
Or ghosts.
Or demons. Ooh, how about a Ouija board? No! I can't believe you would suggest something like that. Ugh. We don't want to talk to unwanted spirits. We just want to talk to Emily. What's the matter about a Ouija board? I thought it was like shuffleboard or something, but like ghost version. And that is why neighbors everywhere are telling you to warn your cats about monsters. And now for your local weather. Good morning, everyone. Now, there's going to be a huge weather warning. We're not sure. It's a developing storm that's coming towards your area. Heavy rainfall and winds of at least 75 miles per hour. We're looking at possibly the most powerful hurricane in 20 years. We'll keep you up to date with all this information. Until then, please stay safe and start to prepare for the storm. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.